In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Prayer to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. O Immaculate Heart of Mary, full of goodness, show your love towards us. Let the flame of your heart, O Mary, descend on all people. We love you immensely. Impress true love in our hearts, so that we have a continuous desire for you. O Mary, gentle and humble of heart, remember us when we are in sin. You know that all men sin. Give us, by means of you, Immaculate Heart, spiritual health. Let us always see the goodness of your motherly heart. And may we be converted, by means of the flame of your heart. Amen. Immaculate Heart of Mary, full of love for God and mankind, and of compassion for sinners, I consecrate myself to you. I entrust to you the salvation of my soul. May my heart be ever united with yours, so that I may hate sin, love God and my neighbor, and reach eternal life with those whom I love. May I experience the kindness of your motherly heart, and the power of your intercession with Jesus during my life and at the hour of my death. Amen. Prostrate at thy sacred feet, O August Queen of Heaven, I venerate thee with the most profound respect, and I believe that thou art the daughter of the Eternal Father, the mother of his divine Son, and the spouse of the Holy Ghost. Full of grace and virtues and heavenly gifts, thou art the purest temple of the Most Holy Trinity. Thou art the treasury and dispenser of divine mercy. Thy Immaculate Heart, full of charity, sweetness and tenderness, has given thee the name of Mother of Divine Clemency. Therefore, in my affliction and agony, I present myself with confidence before thee, our most loving Mother. And I pray thee to make me experience the love which thou bearest us. Grant me. If it be the will of God, and for the good of my soul. Amen. O Immaculate Heart of Mary, refuge of sinners, I beg of you, by the infinite merits of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, and by the graces God has granted to you since your Immaculate Conception, the grace of never going astray again. Mother, keep me, a sinner, constantly bathed in the light of your Immaculate Heart. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.